Huh. I haven't seen that before.
Sorry I put your friend in a diaper, but there was no way I was gonna let that happen to me again.
Maybe it'll teach him to stop putting ridiculous things on our list, but probably not.
Hey, this isn't public knowledge yet, so keep it on the DL. But WWE is going to be holding an all-women's tournament later this year.
That's amazing.
Yeah, they're calling it the Mae Young Classic. Triple H asked me to keep an eye out for talent. So I'll be watching your match tonight against Candice LeRae. Don't hold back.
I never do.
Oh, this stuff's all in my eyes. I can't see. I think I'm going blind.
I don't know why he's so cranky. I fed him and changed his diaper.
Any chance you can babysit during my match?
Ah,
crane situation? It still sucks. Both sides of the 405 remain closed. If you don't live nearby in the valley, you might as well sleep in your car, if it hasn't been broken into.
Thank you.
not-so-friendly reminder, there is no smoking allowed in the building. If we get fined, you pay it. Plus, it's gross. FYI, we've gotten requests to do birthday announcements, and the answer is no. This isn't a baseball game, people. We've been informed that a guy here has lost his wedding ring. If you find it, please turn it in, or just pawn it. I don't care. Please leave our celebrity guests alone. They know you're big fans of their movies and TV shows. Just let them watch the match. As always, we are not responsible for any injuries sustained while at our show. Besides, wouldn't a scar be the coolest souvenir you could get? Doctor in the house? It's not an emergency or anything. I just want to get this mole checked out.
One, two, three.
We have recycling bins for a reason. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Take the can out of the trash and put it in the recycle bin. Is that so hard? Thank you. The women's bathroom is temporarily closed. Don't ask why, it just is. Several car alarms going off in the area. Don't say I didn't warn you about the break-ins. This match isn't gonna end with one of them getting put in a diaper, is it? That was weird.
Look, you two are great, so I wish I could recommend you both for the Mae Young Classic, but Hunter said they're looking to fill one spot right now.
You're really milking this decision. Get it? Because the crybaby match earlier? I've been hanging out with Trey too much. Please, continue.
I'm gonna have to recommend Candace. She's been doing this for over 15 years. Red, you've got a ton of potential, but you don't have anywhere near that kind of experience.
Yeah, totally. I get it.
Thank you so much for this opportunity. I'm sure we'll see each other again in the future. Like he said, I've been doing this a really long time, and you're one of the best I've ever seen, and you're only gonna get better.
I appreciate that.
I gotta go call my husband and tell him the good news.
No guarantees, but I'll definitely keep you in mind if WWE ends up doing this tournament again. Give me your contact info before you leave tonight, okay?
I will. Thanks.
Hey, I overheard what Xbox said. This is just a bump in the road, and tonight wasn't a loss. At least I get to cross off wrestle in a crybaby match.
Give me that. Ugh, it smells like butt sweat. I told you not to keep the list in your tights.
Cost of doing business.
Win Mae Young Classic Tournament. See if you can air that out.
As our indie journey continued over the next couple of years, we got to have matches in a lot of cool places. But the one that stood out most was when we got to do a special show back in our hometown.
You've gotta be kidding me.
And we thought our head couldn't get any bigger.
You know what? I'm not gonna let a stupid sign ruin this for us. Let's go.
This was our chance to show our friends and family just how far we had come. Well, at least our friends.